Raleigh, one person is dead and several others in the hospital after an accident at the intersection of Creedmoor Road and Brennan Drive. This happened around 6:30. Police telling us two vehicles were involved. We're told the fatality is an adult. Three people in a second car, two of them children, were taken to the hospital. Their condition is unknown at this time.